But it is a strength-on-strength battle that should be really fun to watch. Dalvin Cook, one of the best running backs in the NFL, even against stacked boxes, taking on a defense that's one of the best in the NFL against the run, but they're not so good when they stack the box. So what does that mean for Monday night's game? MJD and TD are going back to the basics for that answer.
Well, TD, let's educate the folks, please.
Let's do it.
To basics, and this is the thing. Talk about the stack box. What is an eight-man box, something that you've never seen before?
I'm glad you asked that question because I saw a lot of this in my career. You're talking about eight men in the box, and the reason you want eight in the box is because defenses are saying, we're going to make you have to throw the football.
Okay.
We're going to stop your running game, put as many men in the box as possible to make you have to throw the ball. And let me show you a play where I'm talking about here. Here's a play with the Seattle Seahawks and the Niners right here. As you can see, there's six guys on the offensive line plus a tight end. You have to block eight. They choose to go ahead and let two on the backside loose. You see Rasheem Green come across and makes a play on the backside
right.
of that running play. MJD. So you want to say, hey, eight in the box, do you want to run against that or you want to throw it? But you said you faced eight-man boxes
yeah.
when you were playing in Jacksonville.
Yeah.
You said nine-man boxes.
I didn't face
I beg to differ there.
Eight was like a great day.
We faced nine and ten at some point. How did you beat the eight-man
box? I'm going to show you how you beat an eight-man box here, and you can run in. My running back coach's name is Kennedy Pola. He's actually the running back coach for the Minnesota Vikings. Let me show you how they're doing it here. Okay, so it's simple. Again, we talked about the eight-man box. We have seven guys here. All you got to do is motion the receiver inside. So let's motion this guy on in, and we're going to run a simple what we call Fox 2 run or a lead draw here. And all we're going to do is now we're going to have the receiver block the safety. There we go. He's blocking him. We have a body on a body. This was all we want is running backs.
Hats.
That's all we want. Give me a little bit of daylight, and I can get you 20 yards right there. Great run there by Dalvin Cook. Now, this is what we saw in Jacksonville. This is called a nine-man box.
A nine-man box.
You've never seen before. Okay, so how we're going to attack this again? We're going to have Adam Thielen, who's on the left here. We have eight to block nine. We're going to have him go back and cut off the defensive end so we can get a hat on the front side and leave the unblocked man 8 yards down the field. But sometimes you have eye violations, TD. When you have eye violations, you see this safety runs with
that.
Thielen because he's looking for the play action pass. And I don't know if you've ever had the opportunity to get loose, but you got to get loose to get loose. We were talking about stretching. This young man here, Dalvin Cook, has the speed and the ability to make it happen. That's how you attack those boxes. Now, I know you had never seen nothing like that.
I faced some 12-man boxes back in the day.
12-man?
12.
Okay, good.
Yes.
I mean, was that 15-man football or something?
No, that was 11-man football.
It was 11?
That 12 in the field, though. Yeah.
Okay, so then they got a penalty, I'm assuming. And you got tackled for a loss.
No, I did not, my man.
Lindsay, TD over here lying again.